survivors. Every year since then, the ghosts of these dancers can be seen dancing at the top of the cliff, performed by grade 6 students.